Jenna with BizBuzz TV, and I'm back at the Pantry here with the manager, Paul, in Fairfield Center. And we all know that the Pantry is one of Fairfielders' favorite places to shop for food, but it's always good to get some official recognition, and The Advocate has done that. So, Paul, can you tell me a little bit about the awards that you guys received?
We won 6 awards, the Best Gourmet Grocery Store, Best Salad Bar, Best Desserts, Best Locally Made Food and Drink, Best Prepared Foods to Go, Best Desserts to Go. It's great to be recognized, and it's wonderful to be acknowledged, and we thank all our customers for voting us the best.
Now, when it comes to the customers, I know that you guys really pride yourselves on your customer service, and what do you think makes you stand out?
Our employees and the customers themselves. We get some great response from the customers. Our employees are always happy to serve, always very knowledgeable, and it's a good environment. It's a great vibe.
And we all know that Memorial Day is coming up, so Paul, do you guys have anything going on for that? Any specials cooking up?
Memorial Day is always a big burger time for us. We grind all our own fresh meat here in the store. Jerry and the guys in the meat department are working night and day making burgers for you to fire up the grill and have a great Memorial Day weekend.
So folks, if you want to see why the Pantry has won all these awards, come down, say hi to Paul and the crew here, stock up on some burgers for Memorial Day, and don't forget to check out BizBuzz TV to see what else is going on in the Pantry and around town. I'm Brianna with BizBuzz TV. Have you caught the buzz?